I decided to come here a day early before my little lecture because I want to also learn from the participants. In fact, the expertise here is not only in the faculty, but also in the room.
Places like the European University Institute Summer School are really excellent because we bring journalists together with the other parts of the value chain. It's an international context where people come from all over Europe and beyond, and they get to speak with experts from across the industry.
I think especially what was particularly interesting for me was to know on the state of media pluralism in Europe, and especially how worrying it is that even countries what you would take for granted that there's no big issues on media pluralism are facing struggles themselves.
One of the more inspiring things for me was the new ideas about the future of journalism and also the debates about the new proposals of the European Commission about issues like the copyright for the press publishers.
So for me, coming from a more journalistic academic background, it was very interesting to get insights on the legislation part and on policy, because that's something that I hadn't known before. Personally, for me, the most interesting thing was that you just meet so many people from all over Europe. And if you talk about propaganda, if you talk about digital journalism and fake news, I think it's just so interesting to get perspectives from a country that's not your own.
We as journalists have to deal with a lot of threats, and we have to know how to deal with it. So this kind of course will give you a real opportunity to deal with a lot of threats now we journalists stand, like fake news, propaganda. This is a really useful guide, so you should attend in the next session.